In the summer of 1915, a small bottle washed up on the sand. On the shoreline near Dunkettle, County Cork, thrown to the sea by a young hand. The message inside was a farewell to a family who mourned a lost son. Given up by the tide after 3,000 miles, they could now lay to rest their loved one. Goodbye to all from Titanic, the last words of Jerome Burke, with a bottle of blessed water clutched in his hands and the comfort of faith in his heart. He followed the White Star to America when he boarded that April in Cork. Did an adieu to his mother and father, saying, I'm on my way to New York. As the ship pulled away from the harbour, he looked on the land left behind. His last view of Ireland was Daunt Rock. A great sadness came into his mind. Goodbye to all from Titanic, the last words of Jerome Burke, with a bottle of blessed water clutched in his hands and the comfort of faith in his heart. La 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 la. The last words of Jerome Burke, with a bottle of blessed water clutched in his hands and the comfort of faith in his heart. As the tragedy unfolded before him, he scribbled a note as he prayed. Goodbye to the Burkes of Glanmire, in the arms of Jesus I'll lay. As the liner gave up to the ocean, the bottle he threw to the waves. It made its way back to the homeland, to be found now a treasure to save. Goodbye to all from Titanic, the last words of Jerome Burke, with a bottle of blessed water clutched in his hands and the comfort of faith. Goodbye to all from Titanic, the last words of Jerome Burke, with a bottle of blessed water clutched in his hands and the comfort of faith in his heart, and the comfort of faith in his heart.